hardcore and you're not. What the hell? And you still.
You may be wondering how I got here. It all started with this sand block, a simple vanilla block that has many uses, including many traps. I'm not talking about a simple fall trap though. This trap completely removes a player's ability to attack me or defend themselves. They are quite literally floating ducks.
Yesterday.
Guys, I've noticed a lot of violence on this SMP lately. So like, I'm advocating for peace. Do you guys want peace? I want peace. Everyone wants peace, right?
No, I'm up for some peace.
You want peace? Yeah, yeah, okay, let's go. Just like put an ender pearl here in the stasis chamber, right? Yeah, that would mean peace. And we can call like emergency meetings. That actually reminds me, I actually forgot something at my house. I'll just bring it real quick, yeah? Yeah, yeah, I'll be back. Okay, they're so busy at the meeting. I can probably just go into one of these houses and start looting them and they won't even realize this is perfect. This is all part of my grand plan. I'll be able to like kill them all so much easier. That fake alliance is working. Oh my god, no, bro, I was literally like sorting your chest, bro. I don't know, no, I don't know what you think is going on here. It's nothing fishy, I promise. Toaster bird.
You're not escaping.
Nah. Bro, yes I am. Yes I am. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Did that work? Oh my god. Bro, what? Oh, let's go. Let's go.
That
let's go.
Slowness. That's cheap.
Ah, bro, there ain't no rules here. Now you can't catch me. I'm sprinting. See you never, hopefully. Bye. My god, collecting items for this trap is gonna be way easier. What the hell was that? Bro, what? Bro, Toasted, that's you, isn't it? What are you doing here? Oh my god, what is this?
As you can see, I have a lava bucket in my hand, and it's gonna kill you in about 30 seconds or so.
Bro, I wasn't stealing anything. Why are you so mad? Bro, what? What do I have? What do I have? I got these logs. What am I doing? I'm so stupid. Pearl, I can just brawl. No, I wasted my pearl. Oh, okay. I have an idea. And I place the crafting table down here. Oh my god, I'm actually dying. Okay. I can place signs here. Oh my god. Let's go. Bro, how did you remove that lava? Bro, stop fighting me, please. Where are you going? Wait, did I hurt you enough? Why are you taking this to the ground? Okay, I'm running. Goodbye, Toasted. Bye. I can't believe I actually escaped. Bro, what? No, use pearls. Bro, I can't do this. Why are you so good at PvP? Wait, your inventory's full. Let's go. I can't believe that actually worked, bro. I confused you so much. What I did there was use his full inventory to my advantage. I dropped my totem and he was confused, so he dropped his strength pot that he was about to pot himself with. Okay, watch this. Ah, get wrecked. Get absolutely demolished, bro. Ah, you popped. Oh my god, yeah, run, Toasted. Bro, I'm cracked to the craft. I defeated Toasted Pork. All right, this is the richest player's secret base. I can't believe I actually found it. Okay, this has to be it. Okay, this is really futuristic and suspicious. What is this? Yeah, okay, this is definitely the guy's secret base. Like, oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, this is definitely the sand duper that I'm looking for. Okay. Oh my god, bro, what are you doing? Oh my god, bro, peace. Please stop attacking me. Why did you attack me, bro?
Because this is my base.
I was just trying to like fix your sand duper. Like, it's broken. I wasn't trying to steal anything. Dude, I have a proposition. Let me just quickly fix it for you, and I'll be out of your hair. I'm just gonna put this. All right. If I turn the lever on now. Yeah, okay. That should be working now. You know what? I have to actually get going. Wait, let me just fix some of this wiring right here. And yeah, I mean, I should probably get going now. You know what? Enjoy your sand duper. Like, don't worry about me.
Wait, my sand.
Oh my god. Okay, he realized. That's my cue. Oh my god, he's right there. How did you get up there so fast, bro? It took me like 5 minutes to get up to your freaking portal. Gotta do something. Come on, man. Come on. That's something, I guess. To run. Bro, you're literally on fire. It was just sand. I don't know what you're so mad about. You have a duper.
It's my precious.
Bro, why are you right behind me? You've been chasing me for so long, man. Oh my god. Let's go. That actually worked. I can't believe that actually worked. How am I gonna? I'm gonna get to the other side though. I can just use a pearl, right? Oh my god! I can't believe I escaped. Okay, that should buy me some time. My god, bro, progress is not great. How much gold do these? Oh my god, I hate these piglins, bro. They're not giving me any soul sand. I'm in dire need of more gold. You know what? I have just the method. Okay. Oh yeah, this house looks like it's made of gold. Oh my! Why is this stuff so? What, bro? This is just trash in this chest. What? How am I? Okay, it's a code, isn't it? Like, I'm supposed to get in this. Do I have a pickaxe? Oh no, I can't mine these. All right, okay, I gotta find a way to crack this code. Kind of a numpad, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is what I'm guessing. All right, I need to find a way to like find the numbers though. Like, oh okay, there's 4 arrows here. That means there's like some kind of code. Like, I can, if I'm right, this would be 1. This would be 1, 2, 3. This would be 6, and this would be 7. Okay, let me try that. 1, 3, 6, 7. I heard something. Oh my god, this guy gets richer. What is this? Is like a rabbit torture chamber or what? Oh my god. What is this?
What are you doing in my house?
Oh my god, no, 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 bro. Wait, I need to do something. I need to do something. Bro, flashbang, flashbang, flashbang. Bro, what? How did you get a flashbang in Minecraft? That's crazy. Oh my god, I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here right now. Oh my god, die. Die. What am I gonna do, bro? Creepers. Take the creepers. Bro, why are they not blowing up? God, dude, what are you doing? How do you have all this illegal stuff? What does this fish? This fishing rod has knockback 10. Why are you cheating, bro? How did you get this? What is this act? Sharpness infinity? What? Oh my god, that gave me so much health. What? And it's gonna eat, increasing my movement speed.
You move way too much.
What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill me, bro? I literally... What the hell is this? Oh my god, I need to get out. Do I have pearls? Do I have pearls? Do I have anything?
Drop all your stuff. Don't make me take it.
What do you mean drop all my stuff, bro? I'm not dropping anything. I literally have your illegal stuff.
Drop it.
What the? How did you? Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please don't kill me.
You have 40 seconds until your demise.
What does he mean by that, bro? What do you mean by that? What do you mean? No, you can't. You can't just say that and run. Oh my god, he's gone. Oh my god, he just left. What can I do? Can I like dig down here? I think I can. I can get like some wood at least. My god, bro, how deep does this go? Okay then, yeah, I am not going down there. Okay, I think I have like around 5 seconds till there's 40 seconds or, oh my god, bro, what is this? There's so many magma cubes here. Oh, they're not attacking me because there's barrier blocks, but like, I don't think those are gonna stay for long. Oh my god, no, they're coming towards me, aren't they? I think the barrier blocks are gone. Oh my god, they're actually gone. They're gonna hit me now. God, they're like so slow. It's gonna be a terrible, painful death. I literally just have a water bucket. Wait, I can just use this to get out. Wait, if I just place water here and here. Okay, wait, yeah, this is good. I can just go up here. God, I'm almost at the top, It's just one more time. Bro, what? Oh my god, what are you doing, bro? Bro, I don't have my water anymore. No, wait. No, I still have my water. I can get up here. No, my water! Bro, what? I'm actually dead. No, they're hitting me. I'm low. I'm just trapped in this box. I can't mine enough blocks in time. My god, I'm gonna actually die here.
No.
Wait, what? Bro, who are you? What are you doing?
Quick.
Oh my god, you're gonna save me! Let's go! Oh my god, I'm at half heart! Bro, why did you help me?
Yash, I know all about your plan.
My plan?
You want to kill the whole server with a trap, right?
Well, I mean, yeah.
But don't worry, because I'm trying to do the same as well, Yash.
Whoa! You're trying to kill the entire server? I think that includes me. I'm gonna run, bro.
No, don't think so. I propose an alliance. Maybe we can team up together and ruin the server.
You know what? Fine, deal. Let's do it. I love it. I love that. I'm lying to him. I'm gonna betray that little red face. All right, so what exactly do you need me for, like, right now?
I'm gonna need you to get me some materials.
What do you need? Yeah, what do you need?
Well, I'm gonna need around 40 redstone blocks.
40 redstone blocks, all right, okay.
13 observers.
13 observers, all right.
A puffer fish in a bucket, of course.
Right.
An axolotl.
Okay.
And 13 harming arrows.
13 harming arrows. Bro, what trap are you gonna... You know what? I'm not even gonna question it. Fine, I'll get you the stuff.
All right, that's the spirit.
Don't worry. All right, I got some redstone for him. I'm gonna collect some stuff, but you know what? I'm not actually gonna do what you guys think I'm gonna do. Okay, so I just gotta put this rail here, hopper here, and yeah, okay, that should be it. And just gotta finish this trap out. Yeah, okay, that should be good. Yo, Patatu, I have all the items that you need for like your trap, and like, you know what? You can get them now. I'm super excited for you. I'm just gonna drop them right here. I'm sorry, man.
Why did you do this?
It had to be done. I can't risk you betraying me. It's happened too many times. I can't, bro. I'm sorry. I work alone.
Oh, come on, yeah.
Goodbye. Oh. All right, so this is a perfect place for the trap. I'm actually almost done building it. This is gonna be really hard to. Then I just place the ice here. All right, so now if I just break this. And beautiful, let's go. It's working now. Okay, I got the final ice blocks. Go, it's all source blocks and water elevators. Oh my god, this is perfect. All right, I finally got the pearls in here and the trap is finally complete. Okay, all I gotta do now is actually bring them in here. So if I just place some blocks here, they should all come here. Let's go. Guys, come down here. I have some important matter to discuss. All right, guys, so the important matter that I wanted to discuss here with you was about another player wanting to kill all of us, like disregarding the peace treaty, like completely. It's terrible. Guys, like, what do you suggest we do about this? Like, this is crazy.
We
like,
kill him.
Like, this is crazy. What? Wait, I mean, what? This is like crazy. I mean, what? Like,
run.
Bro,
run.
What Let's go! It's working! It's actually working! It's actually working! I can just kill them here! They can't do anything! They can't do anything! Let's go! Wait, what, bro? That didn't work! Oh my god, I spent hours on that trap! Oh my god, that was literally my...
Who spent seconds escaping?
Oh my god, that was terrible!
Kill them, guys.
Bro! My god, they're right behind me still! Oh my... Bro, guys, I'm so sorry about the trap. Swear to god, I'm never doing that again. No! Guys, look up! Guys, look up!
Wait, what?
Look up! Oh my god! You may be wondering how I planned all this out and got Patatsu on my side again. Well, I realized that him on my side would be way more beneficial to me than him against me. So I went back and I discussed all this with him, and it was the best plan ever. Let's go! Let's go! That actually worked! Wait, what? Bro, how did you respawn? No, all of you respawn! Wait, what? No! That didn't- You guys died! Died! Why am I in hardcore? You guys did something! Why am I in hardcore and you're not- You're all caught up. I have your inventory! Oh my god! Why? I need to slow you down. Okay. I have an idea.
I have an idea.
Shoot him all. Okay, one fell down. Oh my god, he died. He died, but he's just gonna respawn. We can escape. Patachi, use a pearl now. Use a pearl. Oh my god. Okay, that should slow him down. Patachi, come on. Use a pearl. Come with me, man.
Come on, where'd he go?
Okay, Patatsu, we seem to have outran them for the time being, but now we need to do something that will kill them. I'm pretty sure they're almost out of lives. Like, I killed them twice, so the third life, that must be their final life.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Hey guys, remember us? Come follow us. You want to kill us, right? Come on.
Guys, let's
my
get him.
God, there's so many of them. You splash invisibility. Oh my god, let's go.
Wait, guys.
Come on.
Where did it go?
Place it down. Place the obsidian. Let's go. It's working.
Oh my god,
they're going to open the chest. Oh my god.
There's nothing in there. What the hell?
Bro, what? Let's go. Is it working?
Oh my god.
It worked. It's working. They all died. Let's go. My god.
You can't respawn. What?
I can't respawn either. What the hell?